At Eki Studio, getting a fitting. Super beautiful dresses, as you guys can see. What is up, you guys? The traditional wedding went so well. Oyin looks so beautiful. Part 2 on Saturday. This was the Esher B. And the beadwork that they did on this dress is just phenomenal. The process of getting ready is ridiculous at this point. So much cleaning to do. Why do I have to leave the place in such a mess? One girl. Good morning, guys. Today is Saturday. Can't wait to see Oyin in her white dress. Trust me, to be getting ready an hour before as if I'm some type of quick get ready with me girl. Eyes are complete. I tried to go for like a simple daytime type of look. Once it's time for the reception, I'll come back home and probably like spice it up a little bit. A little commotion for the dress, please. You wouldn't believe where I found this dress. My mama's closet, period. Don't know if it's African timing. If it is, I'm definitely right on time. About to leave. I'll show you guys the full look later.
This will be an everlasting love. This will be the one I've waited for. This will be the first time anyone has loved me.
I'm back from the church. Oyin looks so good. Stunning. Love weddings. Just quickly going to change up my eyes. Of course, I'm using my Omolewa palette. Definitely want to add a little bit of shimmer and smoke to this look. The ceremony was beautiful. Honestly, loved it. It was so cute and inspiring as well, especially as a newlywed myself. That is definitely giving sparkle, shine, shimmer, pop. I'm going to be using Valentino spiked lipstick. To a photo shoot, first ever photo shoot together as a couple. Hakeem is very excited. We had to make a quick stop, of course. It's morning, we're hungry, to stop at Dunkin'. I decided to get the viral matcha latte recipe. I'm gonna be trying that today. But yeah, I'm super excited today for shooting for FTK Connect. She throws an annual event every Valentine's Day, and we are her models, not just us, but a few other people as well. But we're gonna be like the newly engaged couple. We're like a two-in-one package, right, babe?
He's really getting into character here.
The name is Bond.
In the kitchen. kitchen today. What are we making today, you ask? Some proper Nigerian and Sierra Leonean cuisine. I'm making some efori raw, which is like a vegetable-based soup. It's my first time ever making it, so a little nervous. I want to make sure that I actually make the recipe to the T. All this meat for two stews: cow feet, goat meat, beef, shaki or stripe, and fomo, chicken, iru, which is like, it's like a bean. Yeah, locust beans. And these ingredients are what makes the soup sweet. I even got myself a new pot, guys. It was for two reasons. I needed it, and it's also aesthetically pleasing for when I'm recording these recipes. Of course, I have a Nigerian husband now, so I need to make sure I'm making the Nigerian dishes. And he's probably gonna make the pounded yam because he grew up on that. I didn't grow up on that, so. My shaki is softer. Currently still cooking the pomo. I'm not a big fan of pomo because it's just too chewy for me, but my man loves it. And people love it in general. I mean, I like it in certain stews. Like, it has to be very spicy. It's been 2 hours that's been cooking, so definitely gotta take that off. This is for the efori raw, and then I'm gonna blend this for the pepper soup. The next step is to add onions, crayfish, iru, and the palm oil. Got this big bag of crayfish, courtesy of the mother-in-law. Little taste test. Let's see. Hubby says it's great. He knows better than me because obviously it's a Nigerian dish. As you can hear the plate scraping over there. Tell me you're an African household without telling me you're an African household. This is not milk. This is pounded yam. It looks exactly like milk, so I would probably get this confused, but. Ooh. Hakeem's about to make me some pounder. Uh-oh. Let's see if he still has the skills. And then you let it cook for a little bit, right? Uh-oh. All right, so we let it cook for about 5 minutes, and now it's time to do the stirring. You should add some water, right?
Oh, yeah.